our savior?
Isaac Hammerstein and Dolter's Funeral Services.
Correct. They saved this show and my career. So let's get to it, Georgie boy.
Right. Yeah. To whatever. Yard.
Right. Is an intern. Turn. To bring right. Me ideas. Okay? I be funny. I am funny. I get all the credit. You learn a valuable lesson at the University of
Aspen. Yard. Yard.
Where did you work before?
Turn. Left.
Nicaragua, which is a company that sells nicotine water. See if you can get them to sponsor the show, man. I'm addictive, and I'd love to drink nicotine water. So Integrity 2.0 is more than just a radio show. We're a radio show that walks the streets of Liberty City, feels the pulse, see if it's dead, you know, like you sometimes do with a...
People call me dangerous? You're deadly, bro.
You caress the thighs, you get slapped, you stick in a finger. It's real radio. Any successful radio show needs a sidekick. So, as I stand in this decorative line, smoking a cigarette, turn out left, there, rounding up potential sidekicks for me to interview.
Mr. Lazlo, I find you sidekick.
Why? Do you have a yards, second for game, right?
Turn God, right.
It's one of these activists that are in every major city now that stop
you.
People
have
walk,
arrived.
They harass them for money. They make a...
Hey, man, this is a clean business. No trouble. See you, brother.
I mean, in my first
I got it in my car.
Another woman in, because I was like, hey, time for three...
Ay, muchachos, está con hambre.
¡Qué rico, Mrs. L!
Thank you, Mrs. L.
Mami, it's me.
Ah, hello, baby.
Hola, mami, ¿cómo está?
Yo, what's up, man?
Hey, what's up, man?
Ay, Dios mío, mami, pero ¿qué es esto? You always taking care of the down and outs.
Hey.
Yeah, I mean, it's a beautiful thing, but you gotta let them into the house?
Aw. Oh.
These are my boys, baby, just like you. I watch them grow up.
Yeah, well, apparently your boys and your real son got some work to do. So, ladies, we gotta roll. Come on, let's go.
Mrs. L, you're still the best cook I know.
Vamos, vamos. Here you go, mommy. Take this, okay? Take care. I gotta go.
Take care. You take care, son. Dealing drugs, people getting killed, nightclubs. You take care. Go to school. Go somewhere. It's not too late, my baby.
Mommy, but you got it all wrong. I mean, it's not like that anymore. You know, I know good people, I know bad people, you know, but I know the difference. I mean, I know I made mistakes, but things are better now. I mean, how many times we gotta go over this?
If things are better now, then why are you always like this?
Right, but you take the money, right? You take the fucking money every time.
Get out of my house. Right. What choice do I have? I lost my job.
Yeah, well, call one of the other kids, the one you ain't ashamed of.
Come on, bro.
Oh, yeah, chill out, bro.
Can you get us to the docks out in Bohan, dude?
We remind him that some people actually play by the rules and immigrate legally. But me and Georgie, we don't play.
Oh, man, you gotta let up on your mom.
Oye, te oigo. But bro, she rides me too hard, man.
Hanging downtown made you forget who you is, El.
What you mean?
I mean, you a fucking Dominican. All Dominican mamas ride their hijos like that. You think me and Enrique don't get shit too?
Damn right.
Enrique's mama wants his ass to go to college someday. Fool couldn't even spell SAT, let alone GED. I thought he could even spell ABC.
Only thing I can spell is D-V-D-A. Your sister taught me that.
Ha ha. I believe it, bro. She was always a save the world, special needs helping type girl.
Special needs to jump on my dick.
Let me take a look.
This is the place. They're bringing the stuff in off that boat. We're gonna bring it up here to get in these cars. And all we gotta do is get them back to the Heights.
Easy peasy.
You two, head down to the boys unloading the boat. I'll cover these cats up here.
Brand new terminology right here. Liberty City, stand up. 1982 exclusive. It's the
B-102.7. Oye, mi pana. This looks like a serious amount of shit coming in.
You think we'd be in for some serious time if 5-0 catches with this?
Yeah, bro. Or a serious amount of heat if some stick-up guys hear what's going down.
I'm nervous after last time, Luis. Can you look about to see if we got no imminent danger?
Gotcha, bro.
The fuck's that?
We got trouble up here!
You're gonna die, son!
Don't get distracted, yo! Load that shit up!
Who knows you fucking with that? I got you.
I'll take this car. You guys follow me in that one.
When I spit the phone up with the chain, when niggas done get to the game, the shit is a shame. When I spit the phone up with the chain. Consider the spinner of a flag, spit the phone up with the chain.
Damn, Enrique, that shit was fucked up.
Fucked up? What are you talking about, bro? That was some of the most successful shit I participated in.
Successful? Shit, bro. I know you're slow, but you can't have failed to notice them hoods trying to rip us off back there.
You mean them motherfuckers we took down?
Yes, them motherfuckers. Precisely.
That's just the way things is in the business. Bro, we walked away with the shit. We get it back home, and we gonna be paid. It's a mad success to us.
Diablo, you guys work hard for your money.
Only way to work.
Nah, bro. You don't need to work this hard. It's just the only way you know about it.
We don't all got what you got, El. I ain't got your looks. I ain't got your brains. All I got is my guts, my gun, and Armando.
Hey, you got me too, bro. Don't forget about that.
Luis, I love you, bro, but you part-time. Life up here keeps going when you off with them rich people.
Wildebeest on his hands.
Thanks for your help, bro.
Yeah, I guess my shooting was more important than my man management skills on this business trip.
For real, we gonna get paid, bro. Give us a call, okay?
Yeah, dude. Let's hang.
Thanks a lot, man. Come on, Georgie, let's go find us some nightlife. Man, can't wait to go in and meet some hot piece of ass, grind on her. There is nothing like rubbing your groin against a complete stranger to make you really love life. Hercules, man. Hercules. I never heard of this club. I like the Greek theme, though. Love it. I love gyros and short chicks. It should be a blast. I even like a big nose. Georgie, I think we are finally going to get lucky tonight, you know? Well, this must be the spot. And judging by the line, all the chicks are inside already.
How did you not see me?
Waiting to get a free 10 p.m. offers that really brings out the
you very much, and I'm here.
Hey, mommy.
Luis, I saw that nice man, Mr. Santo, again.
Nice man? I mean, he's a long shot. You didn't borrow no money, did you?
No, he helped me with my shopping. He is a real gentleman. You could learn so much from him.
Stay away from him, mommy. Listen to me on this. Make me hurt you, bro.
Take it. It's
so
not mine.
You're listening to Integrity 2.0. We have got funding. We got funding. We are back on the air. And as soon as I can figure the technology out, what a DNS is, we'll be live on the World Wide Web, a streaming with what I believe is a web page. That's right. Integrity 2.0, taking free speech somewhere entirely new. The internet. We're going global. Global, people. Like all the way around. Where people, like, don't even wear bras or shoes.
Be cool, all right? Later.
Spot on radio, and I'm back. I'm a middle-aged man who has been forced by the collapse of global media to move back in with his mom and his truly wonderful stepdad, Cockface, Isaac. And yet, my namesake, Lazarus, and that's my name. I'm back from the dead. It's Laszlo 2.0, Integrity 2.0, maybe even 3.0 some days.
Thank you.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hey, man! Hey, nigga! What's up? What's up? So glad you could make it, man. Seriously. Fucking A. Yo, for real, man. Yep.
You okay, bro?
No, I'm fine, man. I got a couple of bitches upstairs. Hot ones, not cheap.
Nice.
Hey, man, you want to join in?
No, I'm cool, man.
Cool. Yeah, of course. Oh, to be honest, anyway, after I finish with them, they'll be out of commission anyway. I'll bang them to pieces. After I finish with them, they'll look like they've been dragged through the fucking desert.
Oh, wow, good for you, man. Good for you. Listen, so what'd you want?
You see this city? I own it. Everything. Seriously.
Really?
No. But one day. I'm building 60 skyscrapers, man. Condos, penthouses, luxury apartments. Serious shit. But I tell you, oh, man. Oh, I love this song. You know this song? Oh, yeah. Hey, rap money. Hey, you don't dance?
Not with dudes, bro.
You see this city? I run it. I run everything. I'll show everyone. I mean, look at this shit here. This is a gold phone. Solid. Beat that, daddy-o.
Wow, great, man. That's great.
Hey! I'm the real deal, nigga. I'm the real thang.
Sure, bro. Sure.
So what do you say? You gonna help me out? Tony says you can handle yourself.
Maybe, man. What do you need?
I need to shut my fucking father up.
Whoa, I ain't killing your father, bro.
No, I know you're not. I needed to get a helicopter for him, you know? And I found it. It's a military issue. Beautiful machine. Sexy. The company that built it, they have a display model on their boat. And that will shut him up. You know, show him I've got good connections, you know, and pay him the respect he deserves.
Is that porn playing up there, bro?
No, man. That's real women. Trust me. And I ain't paid shit.
Okay, so you want me to get you a helicopter, and that'll make your dad happy. You better be the real deal, man.
You know, I tell Tony that we work together, huh? I'm going to make you both very rich men. We'll open up nightclubs all around the world. China, Pakistan, Timbuk fucking too, anywhere you want. But you know what this means? You and I, we are brothers. We're partners.
Okay.
Give me a call when you get there. Now I've got to attend to some business. Ladies! Prepare to suffer! Au! Wallahi!
But, I mean, we had to. She was young. But, listen, if your loved one passes away, which they always do, usually at a really inconvenient time, like when I'm snowboarding or too stoned to drive, get them buried by Isaac Hammerstein and daughter's funeral services, bringing dignity to a difficult time at new recession prices. And maybe then, old Isaac can join your family. I'm just joking. I love you, you old goat. Seriously, when I die, I want nothing more than your hand up my ass and your straw sucking the brain out of my skull and replacing my bodily fluids with toxic chemicals so a bunch of assholes can sit around and pretend to cry like they cared about me. Nobody cares about me. As you can see, sponsors, advertising on Integrity 2.0 is a personal service that I bring you and your target demographic, you know, together in a harmonious way. Like in a 70s record where everybody's high. Yeah, I make these reads personal. I'm cutting through the marketing nonsense. Speaking of nonsense, Integrity 2.0 is expanding. We are becoming a team. That's right. Integrity 2.0 taking over. It's like how things are merging these days. You used to go to Clucking Bell, and that was great because you wanted to eat a bucket of chicken and then go home and cry. And then you said, if only Clucking Bell and Burger Shot were in the same place, I could enjoy both at the same time. So then you're like, what if all fast food restaurants were like at a truck stop? Like, if the world was a giant food court. We're making radio a giant food court. And out in the parking lot, a man will kidnap your daughter. That's life on the open road. I know. My sister disappeared.
I'm Dr. Steven Von Sinn. You're deserting. You wouldn't accept the wrong car, or the wrong job, or the wrong house. Why on earth should you accept the wrong child? Visit Eugenics Incorporated International and get the perfect fit, satisfaction guaranteed, subject to medical tests and enforcing actions.
Visit us on the web at eugenicsincorporated.com and start designing your perfect baby today.
City FM.
See if you can get them to sponsor the show, man. I'm addictive, and I'd love to drink nicotine water. So Integrity 2.0 is more than just a radio show. We're a radio show that walks the streets of Liberty City, feels the pulse, see if it's dead, you know, like you sometimes do with a girl that's drank too much, and it's not date rape. You caress the thighs, you get slapped, you stick in a finger. It's real radio. I mean, any successful radio...
Got nowhere to hide.
Fucking move, dog.
Thank you.
Excuse me, but I'm taking your car.
Get off, asshole!
The Trax has one chance to make a difference.
Trax, you think you can dance? You ain't even got your own steps, fool.
Homeboy, you can't dance if you can't.
No shooting on sight, all right? Catch you later. Man,
you gotta learn to dance by walking a tightrope and humping a chair at the same time. That's how we did it in the old days. You kids don't know how lucky you are. Back when I was your age.
Oh,
Flex,
you
know.
I'm
Flex,
you
know.
Nothing.
shut it down.
Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up. Whoa, here she comes. She's a man-eater. Whoa, here she comes. Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up. Whoa, here she comes. She's a man-eater.
What's your problem, man?
Where's Tony?
Where's Tony? Where's Tony? What's wrong with... Hi, Evan, you're looking cut. Hi, Evan, like a drink? Hi, Evan, if I wasn't straight, I'd ravage you right now.
Evan... Where's Tony? He sent me to him here.
Who cares about fucking Tony? The man's a neurotic. He's back on drugs, he's looking old, he refuses to get any work done, and P.S., the man's a wreck.
Then break up with him for the last time in our lives, please.
Wow, somebody's got his sister's underwear on by mistake.
Ay, Dios mío. Evan, look, I always thought that even for a coke push and steroid junkie, you were a particular asshole. Okay, I'm just gonna admit that. Now, would you shut the fuck up before I shut you up? Now, where's Tony?
He's in the bedroom.
Hey, Tony, get up.
Piss off.
Come on, get up, man. Let's go.
Piss off. I want to die.
Okay, man, if that's how you want it. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Better?
Oh, great.
Come on, Poppy. Let's go. This way. This way.
What?
Come on.
Come on, fuck this.
Let's go. Come on, do it. You said we had something to take care of. I ain't having you screw up.
I should have let your parole officer put you back in prison all those years ago.
You're a degenerate.
What about me? You guys can't just leave me here.
Yeah, good point. Now fuck off, Evan. You gave him the pills. Be gone before I get back. Let's go, Poppy. Come on, you got it. Let's go.
I'm good.
Fucking Adderall!
Wait.
What?
I forgot something.
Forgot what?
The explosives.
Explosives? Yo, what's wrong with you, man? You want a nightclub, not a terror cell.
Ow, Rocco's gone nuts. He's gonna burn the clubs down for insurance. He's gonna fucking kill us.
Yeah, he's gone crazy, and you're running around with some bombs, okay? What kind of drugs are you on? I hope they're strong.
I told him I'd take care of his union problems for him. It's the only way out. Either that or they kill me.
Yeah, I wish you'd talk to me about this first, man, okay? Blowing shit up ain't exactly your side of the business, okay? It's not your forte.
What do you care about the business? You got your fucking head in the clouds, huh? You think you're a big shot. You're a nothing, and soon you're gonna be a dead nothing.
Yeah, no doubt, boss. Now where are you going?
Think I got a guy digging up Frankfurt Avenue for Liberty Electric.
Okay, what else?
The transport workers guy is driving an out-of-service subway train through North Holland. I meant to take the whole thing out.
A subway train? Jesus Christ, please tell me that's it.
The head of the LTA is out of Francis International in his private jet.
And you'll probably blow yourself up as soon as you walk out the door. You ain't doing this.
I got to. It's the only way you can survive. Get out of my way.
I'm sorry. As much as I'd like to right now, I'm not letting you kill yourself.
Try and stop me, huh?
Okay.
Oh!
Shit, Tony. You're a real piece of fucking work. You know that?
City, I found it revolting. Now it has a certain charm. You will not find love here. You are alone. This is why we have the studio. So we keep dancing until the dance of life is over.
Please make a U-turn where safe.
take you to see the nightlife of Liberty City and let the radio family.
Excuse me,
Mister. Do you know there's a good club around here?
For people like you guys?
No,
They must have named it Hercules because it's for people that are gods. I can roll with the beautiful set. Me, Tan, Farrell. Cool. Hey, thanks a lot, man. Come on, Jordy, let's go find us some nightlife. Man, can't wait to go in and meet some hot piece of ass. Grind order. That is nothing like rubbing your groin against a complete stranger to make you really love him. Hercules, man. Hercules.
Sexual deviancy. He's back and will last for integrity 2.0.
right. I am the...
Back.
I was a dwarf star and now I'm fucking supernova. So, everybody, welcome into...
All right, Lou.
Hey, Tho.
Was knocking me out really necessary?
Were you gonna let me take care of this explosive bullshit? Or were you gonna insist on blowing yourself up?
They got us into this mess.
Exactly, man.
Thank you, partner. You should know that Evans walked out on me. We're over.
Yeah, I heard that before, T. If it's real this time, it's a good thing. It's dragging you down, man. It's a fucking parasite. You need to concentrate on getting your own life together. See you soon.
Seriously, I love you. You know, I admit I struggled when you came into my life and our family, but I really do love you. I know you're the man of the house now. I can accept the rules about the curfew. You know, I'm going to get my new place as soon as I find something suitable. I respect you. I respect your rules. We can cherish our time together. That's real. I said it. Okay. Liberty City, the media. It's a fucking jungle out there. Like a Greek girl's pants, you know?
What's happening, boss?
You've been hanging out with people behind my back?
I've been trying to make us some money. Yeah.
You have anything to do with a little boating accident that went down and is all over the news?
Me? I don't even like swimming.
Good, because the people on that boat were good people. Freedom fighters trying to stop people smuggling in Asia.
Really? I heard there was... shit, I heard...
No, I'm shitting with you. They were arms smugglers, pitched to some of the worst governments in West Africa. But I fucking had you. You fucking idiot, Luis. Don't turn into a freedom fighter. We don't have the luxury of that right now. And stop going solo on me. Not now.
I wasn't involved, Pete.
Of course not.
But if I had been, it would have been for us. For the business.
Sure. You be careful, Luis.
I'll hand out samples of your product, spray cheese, cigarettes. I'll give them to kids. I don't give a shit. I love capitalism. I hate taxes. And about the appearances, you know, I got good rates. I'm a funny guy. I make people love me, and that means they'll love your product. My last public appearance was incredible. It was for my stepniece Jill's bat mitzvah. I mean, they didn't pay me formally, you know, so I sort of grabbed what I thought it was worth and the bat they hand around. I mean, you know, it's the honor system, really. Integrity is what the show's about. You know, I did a bit of stand up there, the beanie kids. They love me. I don't think they're allowed to watch TV. You know, they related to my stories about sleeping with fat rock groupies. They really did.
You have
I told this incredible joke about incest. Panda was shocking. I mean, it was daring, but it was true.
Hey, fucking street moving already.
Tree like a tent pole. More inner cousin marriage than a bunch of hillbilly hamsters. And you made it to that family.
Keep me covered. We just got fire on Southwood Avenue.